Now, first at 5, Bayou State mourning former Governor Kathleen Blanco, who lost her battle with cancer yesterday morning.
Breaking barriers, representing Louisiana through one of its more trying times.
Abby Rojka looks at the life of Kathleen Babineaux Blanco.
Louisiana has lost a champion for her people. Donna and I have lost a friend.
When former Governor Kathleen Blanco announced in 2017 that her rare form of eye cancer had returned, she called it a fight for her life. But no challenge could take away her title as the first woman to represent Louisiana's top office. It was a role that she held from 2004 to 2008.
She once said in 2004 that she felt the call to lift up the less fortunate, the call to improve our communities and our state.
Way before the glass ceiling was a phrase, she was bursting through them with 20 years in public office. In 1983, she was elected to the Louisiana House of Representatives and was only one of two women legislators at the Capitol. Then it was off to the Public Service Commission and the state's lieutenant governorship.
She led our state through some of its most trying times.
As governor in August 2005, Blanco was hit with a test. Hurricane Katrina became one of the deadliest storms in U.S. history. It slammed into the Gulf Coast, prompting levee failures in New Orleans and major flooding that would claim lives.
She fought fiercely on behalf of all who were impacted by those terrible storms.
The following days would prove grueling as the governor would oversee a massive effort to evacuate tens of thousands of residents and was in command of 40,000 troops to help keep the peace in what seemed to be a lawless wasteland. Criticism for what was considered a slow response was sharp and frequent throughout the remainder of her term.
Governor Blanco was a woman of abiding faith and unconditional love for her family, this state, and the people that she served.
The governor would announce in 2007 she would not seek a second term. Instead, she'd focus on recovery, or what she called the people's work.
Even after her cancer diagnosis, Governor Blanco continued to fight for the people of this state.
The governor would continue to ask for federal aid for Louisiana and her passion for education.
The work that she did for the people of this state will live on for generations to come.
Louisiana, our home, is a good state with good people. It's worth saving.
Abby Rocha, NBC Local 33.
Kathleen Blanco was 76 years old. Her services are scheduled for later this week.